भगवती पब्लिक स्कूल जिलाड़ी में वार्षिक पारितोषिक वितरण समारोह धूमधाम के साथ मनाया गया। कार्यक्रम में स्कूल मैनेजमेंट कमेटी के अध्यक्ष डॉक्टर वीएम कटोच ने बतौर मुख्य अतिथि शिरकत की। उन्होंने स्कूल के मेधावी बच्चों को वार्षिक शैक्षणिक व गैर शैक्षणिक गतिविधियों के लिए सम्मानित किया। स्कूल मैनेजमेंट कमेटी के अध्यक्ष कटोच ने दीप प्रज्वलित कर कार्यक्रम का शुभारंभ किया। कार्यक्रम के दौरान स्कूल के बच्चों ने भव्य सांस्कृतिक कार्यक्रम प्रस्तुत किए, जिनको देखकर हर कोई दंग रह गया। वहीं साल भर की गतिविधियों में अव्वल रहने वाले बच्चों को सम्मानित भी किया गया।
It is a celebration of our dear children and their achievements in the year going by. On the behalf of our school, I welcome our esteemed chairperson Dr. V.M. Kattoch and Dr. Kiran Kattoch and retired Colonel Shri M.S. Parmarji, retired principal Srimati Vyasa Parmarji, parents, guardians, and children, and especially parents. Without their effort, we would have never achieved what we did in the past year. Today, we have children from the senior secondary section, middle section, and junior section who are here to celebrate annual day in the form of showcasing their talents and ability confidently to perform on the stage. The children have made great preparations along with their untiring teachers and are ready to display in front of their parents what they can do if given a chance to be creative and to channelize their energy constructively. Today we are proud to share with you that our children have proven excellence in their academic subjects and also in the various non-academic fields like sports, arts, IT and dance too. Their persistent effort to continually keep doing well have shown unmatched results. We provide them the opportunity to grow as always inspire them to keep learning techniques. We will begin the day with a performance by most of the children from our junior, middle and senior secondary section. The children work really very hard throughout the year, juggling through their classes and art room, dance room, playground and library. Children are like the soft lump of mud, more than the way you want to. Inculcating the right habits, mannerism and the right attitude toward working hard, not just work, is so important at a tender age. Parents, we understand, you know what is best for your child. And now, at days, both parents go out and work. So we do not miss an opportunity to remind you how important it is to spend quality time with your little ones. And along with that, a daily basis consistent effort to know what is going on inside the head of your child is important. So form a relationship with them that gives them confidence to confide in you every single feeling and not afraid to ask from you even the most complex and simple questions about the life. It is after all your child who is asking. However embarrassing it may seem to you, but learn to answer them in the most subtle. We all need some help to bring these little wonderful things, and the best is to do it right. Ask for help when confusion and then do your best. Extracurricular activities are an essential ingredient to the overall process of education. खेलों में हर वर्ष की भांति इस बार भी स्कूल के छात्रों ने राष्ट्रीय और राज्य स्तर पर स्कूल का नाम रोशन किया। जिला स्तर पर और राज्य स्तर पर मेडल जीतकर खेल प्रतिभा का लोहा मनवाया है। खो खो